Kulu ndifuna ukuqonda ya yabona athendlini pha aphendlini.
Okay, guys.
Ufikile. Andingayazi ukuthi ufike njani nini, but ngaphela ndayazi ukuthi ufike njani nini aphendlini.
Okay.
Ufike ngoba walapha aphendlini.
Unjani?
Isidadi sokuqala apha ekhaya.
Right.
Walapha kwaphuma usana lokugqibela aphendlini. Yalilo ke ngoku elikwaziyo nokuthi nalo lalaphi. Lilaphe ilizwe. So ndivuna uqonda mkhulu lento uyenza kanjani? Ungandiphendula nje kule question enyana ndiyibuza iba ingaba ngaba kanti wenza kanjani wena? Xa ufikile emzini ukwazi unyanga then kuphume inyanga.
Ayi, kunzima lo mbuzi yazi ke. Hey, ngathi kunzima. Angithi into ebalulekile, into ebalulekile. Ile ukuthi uma usiza umuntu ungalahleli kodwa usiza umuntu ngokweqiniso. Uma abantu banyanga ngokweqiniso, wandela ukuthi ngenkathi uqede kubanyanga abantu kube nomvuzo, kube nento ebonakalayo ukuthi cha, lo muntu welashiwe. Nakho kusala kwenzeka ukuthi, nakho kusala kwenzeka ukuthi okuhle. Yingoba kuphuma ini inyanga la ekhaya bizolapha. Ukulapha isho ukukhuculula, ukulapha isho ukususa izinto ezingcolileyo noma izinto ezingazinhle ekhaya. Bese kusala kubonakala kuba kuhle kube mhlophe. Yingakho ke namhlanje ninodokotela wodokotela ophuma esandleni sami.
Ya. Yamkhulu. Ngiyabonga. Ngofika lapha ekhaya. Uzokwenza izinto ezinhle ezifana nezo ukuze nesizwe sibone naso ukuthi okunjalo kuyakwazeka ukwenzeka. And another other questions mkhulu ndikubonile and kuyenzeka ngoku. Ngiyabona kumni nawo hayi ngokugqibela ekhaya. Yenzekile loo nto and uyayenza uqhubekeka nendlela yakho. Meaning that lento ikhona mosa phekhaya. Ufike kumzi ekhona kuyo. Bonke siphuma kuyo kumsebenzi onjalo. And ufike kahle futhi. Wena mkhulu. Ayifuna ukugqokisela. Besisenza yayibona izinto. Besisuka kwenza umsebenzi wetasi katamkhulu owayilixhwele. Sazisa ke zonsimbi emqolombini. Sicela amandla. Then now uyaphinda uyafika ngoku. Which is wena ungumuntu njalo othunyelweyo kwelikhaya. Itho lonto leyo.
Xa
ndiyibona mna. Nangokwamathongo phofu endingakubaliseli wona endiboniswa ngawo uba ikhona le nto oyithunyelweyo kweli khaya. That is why kuzovela lo mntana unjena okwaziyo ngoku ohamba kule ndlela yakho and ngolu hlobo ndibona ngayo usayakude.
Usayakude kakhulu. Usayakude kakhulu.
Ndiyayibona nam mkhulu. Andifuna nam ndimwishela nam ndingumkhulu wakho omdala phaa endlini. Ndimushela nyani impumelelo wena mkhulu.
Okay.
Impumelelo nyani worldwide and then can see. Bathatheka nabanye abantu if ever they want to touch to be touchable. I wish. Cool. Another new further questions man. Ngiyakubona uyaqhubekeka nathi nelikhaya. Plus namanye amakhaya.
Kunjalo.
Mkhulu. Aninamandla nemibulelo engaphezulu kwale imibulelo kahle kahle le ngendlela osiphethe ngayo nendlela sivisana ngayo onabangani nabachana nabosibali esiphethisene ngayo okwikhaya lambandi banomona pofke lihlobo esiphila ngalo mkhulu. Otherwise, there's no, nothing you can do otherwise. Angumona. Umona uhlezi ukhona. Everywhere, worldwide. And ngasike siqhubekeke siwishes zamo namkhulu man, no questions and for no razor go ngaphandle kwemibulelo. The way siphethisene ngayo since umnana sekhaya wamalapha kwazovela lo mnana umncinci ekugqibeleni untondo wasekhaya nayo wakwazi kwalapha nabanye abantu. Otherwise uThixo futhi lo owabona ukuthi la mntana makaguli.
Yeah.
Ndifuna ukutsho mkhulu.
Okay.
Makaguli. Ukwenzela uba kuzovela lo kwaziyo naye okwalapha. Ako azolapha iworld. If uzolapha iworld. Akasitotshwanga yinto. Because abantu bamdaka bahleli bekhona bafuna ustopa kwalena. Nditsho kuni balandeli. Yijongene naye nani loni leyo. Xa uncedwa. Bakhona abangayithandini njengobuncedo. Njengobuncedo bakhona abantu abangayithandiyo la nto leyani uba uyancedwa ngoku. Eyigo laa nto ebendiyifakile. Nantsi khutshwa ngokuphayana. Which is bona they are very sad ngokuba nantsi khutshwa laa nto ebendiyifakile ngendlela mnyama. So balandeli ndininika amandla. Umntana sekhaya ugulile kwazovela lo wayenyanga yena qala. Ukhuphe eza zinto zabenzi bomdaka. So abenzi bezinto ezimdaka. Iyazikhupha. Yiza abufuna uncedo. Yiza. Uzokukhutshwa izinto ezimdaka.